you need to know about world's highest pool with undefined luxury. Welcome back, guys, to our YouTube channel, Limitless Luxury. Today's exclusive topic is about the world's exclusive infinity swimming pool in Dubai. Without wasting any time, let's start the video. Dubai has always been ahead of many other cities in setting world-class records. It is not only the home of the beautiful scenic destination, but now it's the home of the world's first ever 360-degree infinity pool, or a sky pool, made Dubai more idealistic as a tourist destination. From the gigantic infrastructure of Burj Khalifa, and now another added to the list too, they have opened the world's first and highest 360-degree infinity pool at the top of the Palm Tower. Visitors can access and enjoy every focal destination in Palm Jumeirah's entire infrastructure and other brilliant surrounded landmarks. The view from the top of the tower is equally breathtaking and gives the total gorgeous skyline view of the city. It is something really big and also epic. Let's check out more details about it. Talking about the introduction and details, it has been given a name as the Aura Sky Pool. It is the world's first 360-degree infinity pool made on the 50th floor of the Palm Tower. The Palm Tower is a massive skyscraper that sits at the very bottom of Dubai's Palm Jumeirah Island. This super-exclusive pool is surrounded by 750 meters square lounge space for visitors. They can book any lounge of their choice and enjoy the sheer view. This sky pool is even described as an island in the sky. It feels impossible and total awestruck that a pool has been set up at the top of such a huge height, and its view is going to be completely jaw-dropping. There are two different areas or spaces separated with two different luxuries. One opens with the mesmerizing pool deck, while another opens up into the bar lounge. Another major tourist attraction is the 52nd floor story, which is available for tourists to witness the view of the complete 360-degree pool. It is called the View at the Palm. Next is the features it provides. First is the spectacular dining space. They have set up spaces for dining where one can create perfect memories of being at the top of the clouds and having the city at your feet. They have a separate bar counter with cocktails and other international Pan-Asian dishes that are prepared by Chef Craig Best. Mesmerizing pool view is also available. The pool deck opens up with a gorgeous skyline view. It opens from 10 a.m. until sunset. One can enjoy the surreal sunset view from the top of that huge infrastructure. Imagine how nearer one will feel to the sun right from the top of such a big building block. To the west of the pool, one can view the long stretching majestic Persian Gulf, while the eastern side beholds the site of Dubai's fancy marina. In the north, there is the world-famous Burj Al Arab, and lastly, in the southern portion, covers the entire 360-degree pool view. It also has various decks for guests. Guests can choose their preferred deck area while booking. Each point comes with different price categories. Dharma 170 for formal lounges in orange zone, Dharma 200 in the green zone, and Dharma 275 for a VIP island pool bed. An exclusive pool is there that books your tickets right away and takes your friends and family along to have a thrilling experience in the world's 360-degree pool. Take a deep dive and explore the world from a world-setting record height of 200 meters. The pool deck gives an unrealistic view of landmarks such as Palm Jumeirah, Burj Al Arab, and even Ain Dubai. One can also enjoy lush greenery, turning the scenario into a dreamy oasis fueled with a completely energetic atmosphere. This will remain the best memory in the deepest corner of one's heart. It provides a unique shopping destination as the Palm Tower also opens to Nakheel Mall. After spending a whole day enjoying the sky and other waterside thrills, shopaholics can head towards the mall to do some shopping. Some well-designed lounges are also there. The floorings of the lounge area are made with natural stones and concrete, with the implementation of various designs. The space is well decorated with chic custom-made furniture. One can leisurely enjoy the heavenly view while enjoying lip-snacking Pan-Asian cuisines such as ponzu tuna tartare, sticky duck salad, Malaysian spiced ribeye, matcha mousse milk cake, and yuzu yogurt foam. The pool deck and its ideal arrangements let the pool deck area be specially decorated with sun loungers and low chairs for visitors to enjoy the poolside view, and also for experiencing for the first time in a life a stunning backdrop location to capture perfect pictures which one can carry with them as a souvenir. Luxurious suites are also there, making the pool luxurious. They have 264 guest rooms and 26 special suites below this super cool sky pool. Visitors or guests can book their suite as per their choice and preference. This is undoubtedly one of the world's biggest ever showcasing infrastructure made. This breathtaking Dubai destination will remain a record-breaking destination in the whole world, like any other prestigious buildings built by Nakheels in Palm Jumeirah. What are you waiting for? Go grab your tickets right now to witness a lifetime experience like never before. This is all for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it just like us. What are your views about this world's highest pool? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content.